Good day, my name is Marvin. This is an instructional video on how to play Fleetwood Mac's Albatross on one guitar, a close approximation of what's on the record. I'll just play a brief version of this and then I'll explain a couple of things. Now that's just quite a short version, but the main things are there. So the main thing is to, because it's an E, which is good, you can keep this low E going, as long as you get that. So that's the first thing. Then to introduce this, so the second fret A string, along with the low E, another E. To A, 5th fret barred A, to 4th fret, like an E major 7th, with that on the D string if you like. So there's two things going on at once. Then the other bit where it goes to an F sharp minor is the only other chord in the song. There's that riff there. Kind of get to an F sharp minor shape here. You can skip out the first bit of that. Or I just carry it on the E and then go to the F sharp a second later. Slide up sounds quite nice. Back down to the E. Now for the higher bits, you can play the two guitars on the record, two separate instruments, with a G and the B up there, 13th and 12th fret. Slide down two frets and then bar the 9th. You can do that. There's another bit on the record where it's very high with the slide he plays it. You can do it up here. then the next bit is this bit here. Now you can play it either single string from the E to the chord to the F sharp minor, or the second fret, bring your little finger into play, or maybe both strings, the B and the high E string, barring the second fret. While you carry on fretting the second fret low E string, you have to take the finger off a bit so you can get the open, those open strings. Then back down to the E. So the main bits are all there. There's only three or four main bits. You can improvise. Sort of Hawaiian bit there, with an E major seventh feel to it, with the E flat there. You can do lots of different things with this one though, but the main thing is to keep that low E string going as the backbone of the whole song, and you can do many other different things on it. So thanks for listening and have fun.